About an hour and a half earlier, the other plane ditched about 250 miles northeast of Maui. That's where the pilot of a single-engine plane, a Cirrus SR-22, put down his plane after having trouble with his fuel supply. He was flying to Kahului, Maui from Tracy, California, which is east of San Francisco. After landing in the water at about 4:45 this afternoon, the pilot was able to get into a life raft and was later picked up by the cruise ship Vindam, which was on its way to Lahaina. Rescue pilots say the plane has a very unique safety feature.
The pretty unique thing about a Cirrus is that the aircraft itself has a parachute on board. So the aircraft orbited, and when they were 5,000 feet above the water, slightly in front of the cruise ship, they deployed their parachute.
Carmen says the pilot had used a satellite phone to call in the emergency at about noon.